guys, welcome back to another video. Today I have made another freestanding base. This is what it looks like from the outside, so it's not too big compared to what I normally build, which is pretty good. The purpose of this base more is for the third party rating or protection that you could get from it. So I've built it in an open field, hills, tree lines around it. You can see there's a bunch of doors in there, which is really cool to get protection for. As you come toward the front door, I've put a wall here. You'll see why later as we go up, but this is what you can see. Pretty much if you're aiming up here, you can't see up there until it's too late, because the person from up there can already see your arm, your head, whatever. So as you go in through the front door, obviously window, rat door, another door here. This is the next cool thing that I've done. I got this idea from another video that I've seen. Crawling space. This is literally the best idea I've seen on the internet. You can just stand there and look down. You can aim up if you really wanted to, but you're not going to get real far. Now, I haven't put any peaks in this section here. It's kind of just like a space that they can stand in and, you know, not die from, because there is a door. It's like a little bit of a break from peaks, I suppose you could say. Peak here. As you come in here, you look up, there is chain link, so people will be able to see down. I've put another drop down here, but I mean, by the time you drop down, there's a window over there. By the time you drop down, you're not going to be able to shoot, because they would have already been able to see you. There is toe peaks just here, which blend in really well with the concrete, which is why I've done the concrete, because you can't really tell that that's a toe peak, I guess, unless you looked at the pillar. So this is where the third partying starts, which is pretty cool. So if you're raiding, you can just say, help, I'm being raided, you know. While you're planting on the door, you can just get sniped from anywhere. But best thing is, if you look up, you're also going to get dropped from above as well, which is pretty cool. So I'll head on through all of this. Same with the corners. You know, you're not going to get any protection in here, I guess, unless you lay down, but you can still get shot. So the peaks above are all the way through as well. As you get into the main section, here's the toe peaks you've just seen. Same with the window. So like I said, as soon as you crouch down, you're not going to know this window's here. You're going to be fucked anyway. This is the window peak. Basically, this is a one-man protection right here. If you've got a gun, you can just be the only person online being raided by like a fireman or whatever. You could literally just stand here, or you could stand down here, and you can shoot down. You only need one person online, that's it. Like, this is the easiest thing to defend ever. Here's the peak. Rat door. The window. Just having a look at the front door. And then we'll head in upstairs. So this is the look down for the sections, like the door entryways or whatever. This is the look down for the third party raid area, which is pretty cool. So there's no windows or anything up here, so you can't get shot. I have got some windows, and this is the front door peak I was telling you guys about. So basically, once you look down there, you're already going to be screwed, because we can see up here before you can see from down there. But yeah, pretty simple build. It took me a little while to figure out the third party thing and how to build this. It is actually a lot harder than what I thought it was going to be. I did do all of this with admin tools though, and it was all built on the Rat's Nest server. So this is again what it looks like from the outside. Pretty easy but pretty hard at the same time. It took me like 3 days to try and complete, even with the admin tools. So, but yeah, this was a fun build. I like this one. Great idea for anyone who is in a small group. It's not an overly big base. But yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed. Thanks for watching.